As parents play vital roles towards building and developing the lives of their children, the need to understand their kids' interests, values, and desires and give them all the necessary support and encouragement in order to make the right career choice has been emphasized. The call was made by a non-governmental organization, Teens Hub Initiative, during its annual conference for teenagers at the American Space in Bochi with the theme Positive Development. Our Bochi State correspondent Awal Hassan completes the story.
I want to become a journalist.
A banker.
Why?
A lawyer.
Why?
I want to become an industrial designer.
These teenagers have dreams, which is simply to become something or someone in the near future. They all have reasons for thinking along the line of what they choose to become.
I really like to fight for justice.
I like to design so many things by myself.
Because my father, he's a retired banker. When I told him, he was very happy and he said, it is a good profession.
He asked questions like, what is it that makes you happy?
As a way of encouraging teenagers and young adults to achieve their desired goals in their chosen careers, Ms. Dari Precious conceived the idea of forming Teens Hub Initiative as they mark their annual teen conference.
This initiative is about teenagers and young adults. And what do we do for teenagers and young adults? We provide mentorship and coaching. This initiative is as a result of a problem that was identified in today's society. We discovered that the generations that are coming up, in terms of teenagers and young adults, they have a lot of issues that are not solved in the aspect of values and morals. It keep degrading every day and nobody is filling the gap, because we see that our parents are now not like we used to be before, very busy trying to make ends meet, while these teenagers are just rushing to an adulthood they are not ready for, they are not prepared for.
In many cases, parents, being the primary agents of socialization, have a great influence on the career choice of their children. Especially in the African context, where a child is forced to choose a profession that may not necessarily be in line with his desire.
A lot of parents have a limited knowledge of the different career options. A lot of parents have also a false knowledge of elevating certain careers above others. Parents must understand that their children must go in line with their core strengths.
We are looking at a situation whereby we encourage science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, but they have gone a little bit further to introduce them into career development and positive thinking, critical thinking, which is key to encouraging and making them love to pursue their dream or desire to for a career choice. And so this is the uniqueness of this particular NGO Teen Hub, that we feel it is something a little bit different from what is obtainable before.
This effort of mentoring the teenagers and young adults is to reduce dependency and provide independence, as put forward by the CEO of Teens Hub Initiative.
In an effort to build the nation, to ensure that we have a nation with a better tomorrow, where there will be a lot of innovations, there will be a lot of creativity, and there will be no dependency of youths and teenagers on only the government to provide for them or to sustain them. So it's in an effort to solve this problem that Teen Hub Initiative was created, was founded by a team of passionate people who want to see progress in the life of teenagers.
The annual Teens Hub Conference with the theme Positive Development draws 30 participants from 5 schools within Bochi Metropolis and is hoping to extend its activities to cover more schools. Awal Hassan, Viewer TV News, Bochi.